Some Mccully residents heard a loud boom this afternoon. HFD says there was an explosion that lifted the sidewalk on New Street. And when firefighters got there, they found several electrical covers away from the electrical boxes embedded into the sidewalk. Crews from HECO arrived on scene to make repairs.